If your Tesla doesn't want to charge and throws the warning in your app "charging equipment not recognized," it may mean that there is a problem either with the charging port or with the charger you're using, and in most cases the problem is actually with the charger. First of all, you need to identify which type of charger you're using. If it's a supercharger or any other way of DC charging, just try another commercial charger and verify it's okay. Now you know that the problem is not with your Tesla, but with the charging plug that you were using when you saw this warning. If it's the AC charging, like a mobile charger for example, you will need to find another mobile charger to check if it works. There is no other way to make sure the port is okay without going to the Tesla dealership and paying the diagnostic fee. So just find a friend or a neighbor who owns another Tesla car and borrow the mobile charger to see if it works. Alternatively, you may go to one of the public charging stations that have AC chargers and use them to check the AC part of the port. Now, the problem is that during DC and AC charging, the system uses a different set of pins in the port, and your port may work with DC superchargers but fail to work with AC chargers due to internal corrosion or some other failures. If you eventually identify that the port is not okay, the best thing to do is to set up an appointment with Tesla dealership and have the new port installed. But more often than not, the actual reason for this message is a failed mobile charger or broken wall connector. Before you buy the new one, you may want to reset the charger by cutting power to it through the circuit breaker, or also checking if all connections are sitting tight. Other than that, the new charger is the way to solve the problem.